competition can be tough on summer nights. Samuel makes an hourly wage plus commissions and tips. His record for one game, 193 bags of peanuts sold. He insists, though, the money is secondary.
Everything is not all about money. It's about making other people happy, making people, you know, like, smile and having a good day for the rest of the day.
Just don't try to haggle with them, because that ain't...